time zone. I'm so up. It's playtime, playtime's over. My grind on.
Almost ready. Get that juice running and some bread or some toast.
I don't want no toast, Pops.
God damn it, you ain't gonna grow without no carbs. That's why your ass so damn little now. Yeah, well now, the boy, we ate butter and bread, everything. Yeah, eat. Hurry up and eat it so you can get out there and get at it. You ain't have but a little bit of food to eat.
Going to the gym, Pops?
Yeah, you going to the gym after we get that grass cut. You think you're getting ready to sit there and watch TV and read one of them daggone entertainment game books and watch wrestling on TV. You get to wrestle, we go to the gym and pump some of that pig iron so we can get you big. Once you get that food in, you cut grass, you're going to feel real good. You're going to feel like one of them daggone He-Mans. That's right. You're going to push that lawnmower like you're a He-Man.
Like Granddaddy?
That's right. Just like Granddaddy. You're going to feel good about yourself.
That's why your ass so damn little man. That's
why your ass so damn little man. Yeah.
Now it is. Come on.
Come on.
The light band on.
Hit the record button.
Come on,
Tim. I do got to
come on, Tim. Just sit.
Record, baby. Just come on.
Just sit. Bring it down here. Bring it
down
here. Go ahead.
Get that f-ing grass cut now.
I'm gonna cut it, Pops. Ain't nobody gonna cut your damn greens.
What?
Man. Don't forget the fat back.
God damn it.
This is a deadly rivalry that began years ago when a car accident ended my career as a prominent New York doctor. I lost the delicate touch that a surgeon requires and left me a bitter, broken man. Finally, in desperation, I trekked through the far corners of Asia to seek a maven known only as the Ancient One. I wanted an instant miracle cure. But the Ancient One told me to study with him, to learn his mystic ways and find the cure within myself. Alas, I was too bitter to listen. On my way out, I came across the Ancient One's student. His name was Mordo. He was attempting to destroy the Ancient One and take his place. I had to warn the old man. Mordo tried to stop me. But luckily, the Ancient One had known of Mordo's plot. ancient one told me I had been tested, and that there was goodness in my soul.
I got you a little something that I want you to know, and hopefully it'll work. And look in that box and give me that. No, no, not them damn wrenches. Get that paper out of there.
Sorry, folks.
I know you've been having these flashbacks from way back, so you had to help you out with the flashbacks. Got it from a guy named Tim Lutz. That ought to get you started to go.
Make out of it. You've been doing hard work in the gym and around the house, and you've been focusing and doing everything. Let the world know that Marcus Anthony is coming.
Fear's a powerful thing. I mean, it's got a lot of fire.